Hi everybody, my name's Andrew Balzer. I'm an education success manager here at Microsoft ANZ, and I'm a former HSIE teacher with over 10 years of teaching and learning classroom experience. Now today, we're gonna look at digital inking with Microsoft Surface and a little bit of Copilot sprinkled in. Now what do students actually do when learning? Everything that you can see on this page is enhanced by using a pen or some form of annotation. And these include reading and understanding, designing ideas, underlining and marking up, writing formulas, curating ideas, sketching. Now come with me as I show you some tips and tricks. In this regard, I'm using the Surface Slim Pen on how you can make the most out of your digital inking experience. Now I will jump over to Microsoft OneNote, which is part of the M365 suite of applications to do my demos, because there's some key updates and enhancements that really makes this pen a fantastic experience. Remember, the Slim Pen has an accelerometer, a magnometer within there, and 77 degrees of tilt, 4,096 points of pressure. It's got tons of amazing stats, but let's see it in action. So I'm gonna jump out of my presentation here and open up OneNote. Now, the first thing I'd love to show you is that if you click on the Draw tab, you have a series of new tools. The first new tool I'd love to show you is the new Ink Help, and specifically the tutorial section. This section right here will guide you through the different and various updates that we've included to the digital inking experience. Now, the first one is writing between the lines with your stylus. You'll notice the AI can now convert handwritten text into typed text itself. I'll give you a key demo. Now, if I write my name here, A-N-D-R-E-W, my name's Andrew, you'll notice Microsoft OneNote now converts that into typed text. So all of your beautiful annotations can now be automatically converted, thanks to AI, onto your digital canvas. Moving along there, you can actually use Microsoft OneNote and the digital stylus to edit your text. That's as simple as just scribbling out anything that you'd like to delete, and voila, it's gone. Continuing on, we have our strike through text to select text. So if you'd like to copy and paste, if you'd like to select that text and put it somewhere else on the page, all that you have to do is put a line through it and it will highlight that entire sentence for you so you can utilize it in any way at your disposal. And lastly, we have some great updates in terms of the AI recognition and shaping. So if you'd like to convert your shapes or you're making worksheets, maybe you'd like to make your page look a bit more professional, you can use this brand new tool by drawing the shape, holding it on screen, and it will convert that shape into the perfect example. Back on the main page of our OneNote, and by clicking this full page view, we have a brand new area so you can enhance your real estate for annotation and digital inking. What I have on screen here is obviously a student collaboration assignment where they're looking at why development varies among many different countries here. And one of the great things about using OneNote is the fact that we actually have Copilot built into OneNote as part of the M365 Copilot subscription. By right-clicking on the page, Copilot can now summarize the key details and handwritten notes of that page, thanks to the power of AI. Let me show you a live example. So I've just right-clicked on this developing countries page that the students obviously have been collaborating on, and I'd like to summarize that page into some key notes. So I right-click, select Copilot, and then I'm going to select the summarize page. Now, Copilot is going to go through that page, look at all the handwritten notes, all the different student ideas and forms of collaboration, then provide me a very accurate summary of all the details of that page. And there you have it. Copilot has added its own summary of all the notes that have been detailed on that page, written in text, right there for me and my students to review. Now, information literacy obviously is enhanced via the Surface Pen in one regard, but we also have some great new numeracy tools that you can use the Surface Pen, specifically around mathematics and formulas, because they're very hard to utilize with a keyboard. This is where this tool really comes into play. Now, as you can see here, I've jumped on over to our maths homework page. Now, using a keyboard and formulas can be quite tricky. And this is where the stylus pen can really enhance your teaching and learning experience. Now, one of the great things that we actually have in Microsoft OneNote is we have a numeracy tool, a math assistant, if you will, that will convert your formulas and also provide coaching for students that are using a stylus or using any forms of written mass equations on a OneNote page. Let me give you a live demo. I'm going to my draw tool here and I'm doing my times tables. What I have to do is select my lovely pen tool, write my 5 times 6 equation, it's a multiplication equation, 5 times 6, I'm sure we all know the answer to that lovely one. However, if we click on our draw tool, use the lasso to select exactly what I need assistance on or what I need coaching on, and then jump on over, select the 3 ellipses, and scrolling down, you'll see the Mass Assistant tool that we have built into Microsoft OneNote. It's able to scan your handwritten equations and provide the student personalized assistance on how to solve that equation, diagnostic quizzes, practice quizzes, or step-by-step solutions. As you can see here, 5 times 6 has been recognized using digital ink, and I can evaluate that, factor that, round that, floor that, or even see the ceiling of that. The answer is obviously 30 for everyone that's playing at home, and I can even see the solution steps and then practice this equation with similar equations that are around that skill level. So each element is personalized per student that's doing the mathematical equations. There's plenty to love using the Microsoft Surface Pen and digital inking via Microsoft OneNote. If you'd like more information in using these lovely tools, make sure you check out the Microsoft Learn Educator Center, where we have plenty of tutorials around digital ink, inking tutorials, help and learning, and of course, everything that you need to know about generative AI. Thanks for watching. We can't wait to see you utilize these tools in the classroom.